we are at a point of time where the business model, the technology model, and the delivery models are all changing simultaneously. Insurance companies are not safe. They're also getting impacted by the same.
Insurance systems are traditionally boring and rigid, and we believe it's time to change. AdvantageSuite is a market-independent platform that allows organizations to cope with the accelerating rate of change in the insurance industry. It allows organizations to streamline and automate their processes and make informed and consistent decisions in pursuit of new business.
NIIT is a provider in the Lloyd's market. We have our own product suite, which we use to serve our markets.
The biggest consideration that we have to make when it comes to implementation is for the process to become seamless and painless for our customers.
So we had to deploy what we call a refactoring approach. So we had to do a risk analysis of the product, understand the limitations and constraints of the application. And while we were looking at migrating, we had to obviously tweak the application from a data perspective, how we will manage the data, how we will deploy a disaster recovery solution, how we'll meet the security and compliance requirements, and how it'll enable self-service.
AdvantageSuite is offered on the outstanding Microsoft Azure cloud services. It is used by 1 billion customers in 20 million businesses and 90 countries. There are three benefits that we believe Microsoft Azure offers. Number one is insurance is a cyclical business, which means that our customers have to process data at different times of the year in different quantities. The flexibility that Microsoft Azure offers allows them to do that very effectively. Number two, we are in the business of taking new products and new services to our customers very, very quickly. Microsoft Azure allows us to do that. So we are able to try out new things. If they have to fail, we can fail them quickly and we can then take them to market if they are successful. Last but not the least, it also has reduced the implementation time of AdvantageSuite to an extent that our customers are very happy with it.
So I think we're not adopting Azure for the first time. We have adopted Azure for a number of our customers in helping them to transform their own business journey and taking cloud first as a strategy. We believe by migrating our own suite of products, we now are enabling new revenue lines for ourselves. We are going to access new markets, and obviously the business will become more scalable.
As far as cloud computing is concerned, I think that's where everybody is heading. Nobody has the time and the energy and the patience to buy very expensive infrastructure. They all want to be able to switch on and switch off. So I think in time to come, we will see more and more industries moving on to cloud.